Greetings, my human brothers and sisters. Master Chen here. I sketched down something, a thought, a feeling I'd like to relate to you. And I have something, some information I'd like to relate to you. My people have health technology that can regrow living tissue, muscles, organs, brains, skin, eyes, all that stuff. Basically, if we have the skeletal remains, no matter how old the skeletal remains are, basically intact, no matter how old the skeletal remains are, it could have been 1,000 years old, you know, as long as they wrap up and intact, like the Egyptians, they would have wrapped up their dead. Don't know the skin and all that are going to work, the bones leave and the bones intact, basically. So basically, if we have the skeletal remains, no matter how old they are, and basically intact, you know, all the two legs, all the bones are there, our pants / sarcophaguses can grow them back in a matter of hours once the skeletal structure has been placed inside the sarcophagus. Basically, a sarcophagus is something like a coffin, and look like a coffin, but it's not a coffin. And from having your bones, your head, your neck and everything, I will put it in a pot, basically it can regrow that tissue back, that organs back, your brain, every freaking thing, as long as you have the bones and the bones intact. You can even make the bones that are broken there firm back again, and basically bring the person, that same exact person, back to life. We call it revival. We call it reviving a person. My people. Real life could do that. And we did. Anyway, basically, like we grow them back in a matter of hours. Once the skeletal structure has been placed inside the sarcophagus / pot. Now take for instance, if they're missing one of the leg bone or hand bone, the person will come back without a hand or without that leg. So the key is to make sure that the body, the remains of the skeletal, the bones, them are all together. You're not missing any bones, because if you're missing the leg bone or such, what I will try to revive all with them. Going to work, but they're not going to have that leg, that bone that is there. Like, take for instance, if you have the whole of the body structure, the bones, and then they're going to fucking leave off the, sorry, and then they're going to leave off the head bone, the skull. You know, we can't do anything with that, you know. You understand? So all of the bones are dead here. The head, the neck bone, and all the spinal column bone, and whatever, you know, ribs and all that. See? So the key is, if the ribs are broken or surface, as long as you have them placed in, they can repair them. But if you don't have the leg bones or the hand bones or the certain important bones, nothing can be done. Our technology can't do nothing with that. You understand? So take for instance, the Egyptians were smart people. When you see when they're dead, if the machine wasn't there to revive them, you know, you wrap them up. And you wrap them up in the cross now. The skin and all that, organs, all that can rot away. We don't need that. But the bones are basically intact in the wrapping, you understand? So if I would put down that bus open, that put down the bones back in there into the thing, set the reconfiguration, and the thing just grow them back, you know? Yeah, believe that and overstand that and don't be foolish and naive. 150 years ago, all of this TV, all of this radio and all this stuff was magic, and would be magic to the people if we were to show them. They say, wow, we put little people in the TVs and have them talking and all this and that. So don't be naive to say I'm talking or whatever. I'm just trying to relay something to you that is a fact and a known fact. Might just be up on that level, that link, you know. From long time they don't know, it wasn't available to all of the people, you know. Kind of like hierarchy business or certain rich people's style. Because you don't know who God is, your dilemma, and blah, 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 blah. But we have to connect them. I just want you to understand that and understand that to be true and real. Same way how we can regrow organs right now, can make artificial heart, lungs and all that and put that into your body. We just got a little more advanced to get in there. Keep accumulating knowledge and keep on sharing knowledge and writing books and keeping information stored so you can add on to the knowledge, because eventually you see exactly what I'm talking about. Literally fucking dry bones, you know, brothers and sisters. With the goober. Like we have the MRI or the CAT scan machine where they put you in something similar to that when you go into that. There's a couple of, when we put the bodies in there, really grows them back. Anyway, the thing is, if we had dead, if we had dead people and there weren't any sarcophagus or pods around for the revival of that person, if they were deemed worthy of revival, John or the cycle, we would bury our dead so that the skeletal remains would remain intact and would be relatively safe, undamaged. You know, the skeleton, the bones would be relatively safe and undamaged until revival would be possible for that person or person, because maybe there wasn't any pods around, or maybe it wasn't deemed worthy to revive them. They didn't come from the family or the crew that redeemed them worthy to revive them. But there may still be a possibility, same way for them, you know. You guys will understand that, you know how the thing goes. How many people can get a rare scan right now? But we're, you know, getting there. Anyway, so that's why I'm telling you this. So that you can stop cremating your dead. Because we can't do anything with dust. But at least if you have bones in a coffin, a glass coffin or anything, maybe something can be done for you. If you deem it worth, you know, yeah, properly. Personally, I would have liked it if, you know, all families could probably have one or two for themselves, but this is the problem with that, right? You see why from a longer time I really make everybody could have done it, and you know. Anyway, stop cremating the dead because we can't do nothing with dust. Technology never reached us yet. But we can do something with bones. We can directly grow them back, tissue back. You know, the thing is so great that if I was ruined or anything, we can add on it, if not dead enough, fix us up, you know? But literally when we die, the bones can be brought back to that, you know, person, that person, the brains and everything, that same exact person with their, even the memories can come back. Understand me? Just felt a compulsion, an urge to this. Let myself know about this, talk about it. Most of the time I'm going to be the only one looking back on these videos, but you never know. And even though we know, you don't know, I might live this life and not get to get my own body back. And maybe I do. But anyway, sharing information is cool. And that's how things grow and the world grew. And that's how anything is even possible now, because people are stingy with the information. A lot of the inventions and a lot of the developments will carry on because we had to share the information in order for share the knowledge and all of the things to get to a certain level. So So continue to share knowledge and share research and all that shit. Which one, medical stuff, man, is cool. But like I, you know, like I'd be able to tell everybody, which I wish it would be. But then, you know, some problems came up saying this and that. Some bad people, they said. Basically, live forever kind of vibration. Some people start acting it, you know what I mean? Anyway, Master Chen out. Love. Love.